Oh, hey.
Can I see you come in?
Shit started over.
They say the word for dream is vagina. If you don't have dreams, you can blame Christopher Nolan for that shit. Oh, hey. I didn't hear you come in. Bet you're wondering why I'm here. In my house. I'm here to sell you a product. And that product is the American dream. If you don't have an American dream, go fuck yourself. Hey, how's it going? He's kicking back. I'm talking to it like it's like asking questions. Shit. Let me do it again. Keep it clear. Yeah, keep going. The American dream. Some of the land is dead. Terrorism? Fuck terrorism. The American dream. Some of the land is dead. Terrorism? It's not a threat anymore. American dream. Some of the land is dead. Terrorism? Forget terrorism. Don't hate. Masturbate.
What the fuck?
Oh, shit.
I believe.
I am rock hard
in the American dream. Talk shit.
Hi there.
I think
the founders
will
probably
more team.
I'm here to make you the offer
of the next time. You're making faces? No. Get out of my shot. Go. No, I'm just kidding. Sit there. I need you. And start. What the fuck was that, dude?
And? You get a big ass bathroom.
What the hell, bro? What are you doing? Yeah.
Dude, you gotta cut it, like...
Okay.
You know.
I thought he was gonna close it. Yeah.
Oh.
We're like this. Two. This.
What you know about contracts?
No, hold on. I did.
Worry, we'll all float on. All right.